Sydney. What does this mean, your home pool, SEC champs again?
It means a lot. We've been dreaming about it all year, and to finally see reality on the scoreboard and to jump into the dive well and belly flop with everyone is what we've been hoping for, so it's good to come to an end like that.
How does it feel compared to the last two?
It's pretty special. We always say in A&M, once you do something twice, it's a tradition, so hopefully this is tradition we can keep on keeping on.
Fair enough.
Individually, can you kind of talk about your main? You obviously got a lot of points for your team and really did your part.
Sorry, what? Sorry.
Yeah, you're good. Can you just talk individually about your performance the last 5 days? And obviously, you scored a lot of points for your team. Definitely did your part in terms of
That's the point of SEC, to just try and score as many points as you can. And so I was lucky enough to win my events and get that many points on for my team. And to be on a couple of relays was pretty exciting, too. But I'm really happy with the times that I've had. And to go into end season finally fully shaven and taper, I'm pretty excited.
How long do you allow yourself to enjoy this before focusing, I guess, on the NCAA championship?
We get tomorrow off, but I think school is going to kind of overwhelm me enough. So I'll get back to reality real quick.
That 200 breast being at 204. Looking like you're going to go to NCAA as the number one seed because you're faster than Lily right now. What does that feel like, especially after you didn't get the chance to swim breaststroke over the summer?
It feels amazing. I think I definitely thought about not being able to swim it at World, so I'm excited that I finally get to have another go at NCs, and I think it's been getting better and better, and to have a crew like we have to race and train with, I'm pretty excited to go to NCs.
That moment, though, with the three of you on the podium, and you saw how emotional Beth got in being her last SECs, what was that all like?
It's really exciting. I mean, that's what we did last year, so to repeat a sweep is pretty insane, so
yeah.
That's the people that we train with, that's what we race with, so it means the most to be next to those people on the podium, so I was really excited.
What about the next few weeks are you most excited for?
To get back to work, I think kind of after meets like this, it's easy to stay really